Wait a minute, double one. Double one. Go ahead. Go ahead, man.
Oh, no. Oh,
can't kiss Colette. That's a
put it on the speaker. Put it on the speaker.
There you go. Right here. Here it is. Right here. There you go. This is the white man. Get these white women and get these white people ahead, man. Keep on coming. Keep on coming. Keep on coming, Mr. White man. Keep on going. Keep on going, man. Most high in Christ, man. You understand? Now, they showing what it means to really salute a prophet and a priest of the Lord.
Right.
Keep going. Keep going. The party out. Show y'all. Come on, folks, get your boot kissed, man. Get properly saluted.
We're here.
Get properly saluted, man.
Keep doing what y'all doing, man.
Get properly saluted. Everybody, come get properly saluted, man. This is a white couple right here that's proving that they are sorry for what their forefathers have done.
That's right.
You understand? Right. Keep going, man. Keep it coming, man. You understand? Keep it coming. Only a couple more. Two more. Two more, and Salaki, the cameraman, you can't forget.
I got him.
Can't forget Ayazahab over here, a brilliant producer.
Man,
you understand?
I'm sorry, Kirk.
Get it in, man. Put these white people in here, man. What's your name?
Skylar.
And
Seth.
And Seth. Oh, man, his mother knew. Yes. Name him after one of the sons of Noah. Yeah, you understand? Yeah. Seth. You understand? Yeah. Hey, man, no sweat. No sweat. Get these white people in here, man.
That's
now, when Christ comes back and establishes his kingdom on the earth,